Yep, I just went and bought the 8 year anniversary pack. You there, dear?
Yeah, we're here at Advice South Bank dealing with heavy NC resistance.
Yeah, I just went and bought the 8 year TR anniversary pack, the full one. It looks like I'm not going to NC for a year at least.
Oh yeah. Glad to have you stay.
Alright, I'm just looking into this, see what I've got.
Good to have you on TR though.
Who would we have to murder VS if you left Pale?
I'm just putting my pretty...
They have a max on point, but don't seem to have many engineers.
Let's see. Yeah. I wonder what weapons we got. Well, this is the Endeavor. NS-15 Endeavor machine gun. Alright. So basically identical guns. Let's see what we got. Unlock these things for this gun. Yeah, I'm unlocking. I'm using the Endeavor, the NS7 and Endeavor PDW, which I'm starting to realize is no better than the guns that I can find, because there's different versions of the same thing. So so buying this. Has not given me any advantage. About right. What the hell? All right, well, that's that. What else have I got? So 12 months heroic boost. Okay, let's see what else we got. I'm gonna have to use the white camo. That's better. Wink. It does look better. With the NS-11. Then there's the NS. Okay. I always run with dark light, no matter what. Soft point, high velocity. I'll give it a high velocity, see how it goes. I wonder if there's any backup. What's this? Shame there isn't an Endeavor shotgun. Have a look. Alright, so there's the pistol. I'm not even going to bother with that. I'm sure there was some sort of battle rifle in here. All right, keep doing a good job, guys. I'm just fucking around as usual. Let's see what I've got here. I'm looking for I thought we got some form of battle rifle in this 8-year update. I'm going to have a look at it. Alright, that's the assault rifle. Endeavor NS, I got that. Let's see if I got that one. A pistol. Endeavor, I see that one. And it's 11. Rocket Man, fuck Rocket Man. What have we got? Bang. Go to my pool. Change banner. Here we go. What have we got? Alright, well, I suppose I'm going to change my vehicle to this camp. Let's see what else color we've got. Oh, we've got that. For, yeah, I suppose. Looks different. Maybe that'll be. I could see this used on Indar. It's most probably the only planet that'd be good on this camouflage. Not looking good. I'll just check something before I do anything. Get back there. Really? Right. Excuse me. Alright, there's the camo. It doesn't look too bad. I suppose there's been worse. That's for the weapon. I thought we got a battle rifle. Obviously, I saw wrong.
I'm an engineer. Yeah. I'll repair you.
Alright, so there's an equivalent gun for different ammunition already, so that's what I've got to work out in this. Funny, I thought there was a battle rifle. I really did. What do I think to the 8-year anniversary pack? Definitely look before you buy. Don't be a doofus like me and just think, ah, fuck it, why not? And that, because now that I've gone, oh, fuck it, why not? I'm looking at it and I'm thinking, Yeah, so I basically bought the same weaponry, only in different skins. So all the weapons have the same, the NS7, the NS11, all the same as the equivalent. But there's a 12-month heroic boost. Yeah. You could get that on the other one. Cadet. Yeah, we bought that. I think the 8-year, this one, the other one, the cheaper one most probably would have been better. For value, but it doesn't matter, it is what it is. Alright, well that's my overview of the 8-year anniversary pack. Enjoy, I'm still hungover from yesterday. Bye bye.